I always have one dream. That is this century. Within this century, the world truly become real happy human family. In order to achieve that, we really need a sense of oneness of humanity. I think through education, through more holistic, realistic sort of thinking, I feel I have confidence. Through education, through awareness, I think we can develop oneness, sense of oneness of humanity. Then, the very basis of violence, very basis of war, then no longer there. Then this century can be century of peace, century of non-violence.